First of the over 25s now, so it's time to theoretically moonwalk over to Danny. Hello, Dan.
Moonwalk,
I'm not going to do that.
Last week you saw one side of this lady. This week, a totally new side. This is Ruth Lorenzo. Sexy senorita.
What I love about you is that you are a real woman.
I'm not sure the British public are going to get you. Ruth!
The first live show, it was amazing. When those doors opened, I got goosebumps. I was really, really scared of what the judges were going to say.
If it was in Benidorm, they would love you.
I never expect to have that reaction.
I don't think you are the best singer, but you have charisma.
How dare you say she doesn't have the best voice? She's amazing. And she's been waiting for this since she was a little girl.
My mom says the first time she knew I was going to be a singer, it was when I was born. I screamed so loud, the doctor said, she's going to be a soprano. I've been dreaming of this since I was a little girl, and I'm not going to let it go now. Throughout this competition, I've sang in Spanish because Simon asked me to do it. But tonight, I'm going to do something different, and I'm not going to sing in Spanish.
The fact that she's from Spain doesn't mean that she has to sing in Spanish every week. You know, we need to show different sides of her.
I think the fact that you're telling someone who's Spanish not to sing in Spanish is a little bit stupid.
I have taken a risk this week, but I have to pull it off and do my best because I can't be going home.
Each time the wind blows, I hear your voice, so I call your name. Whispers of morning.
It was very passionate and dramatic, and it was an amazing performance, and it shows you're a very versatile singer. I loved it.
Oh, sorry. I love you, Ruth. You know I love you as a person. You're such a lovely girl. I seen you in the corridor just before, and I know that you've had problems with your throat, but you didn't let that affect your performance. You're a natural performer. I would have liked to have seen you in something like to go with the drapes, like a nice sassy dress or something, if I'm totally honest. But I think considering what you've been through and that you were really poorly today, you pulled it off. You did a really good job. Thank you.
Ruth, you sang the last part of that song very well, but I'm going to repeat what I said in the VT. It's not that I want you to sing in Spanish. The fact is that you are Spanish and you've got this Latin thing going on. Why would you strip that away from you? Because by keeping it, it makes you different. And we've never had anyone like you on the show before. So it's almost like taking away all the things that we liked about you and made you different. Now you're blending in with the pack. And I've got to tell you, you could be in trouble tonight after that performance.
No. No! No chance!
The funny thing is that there's been people all over the world on the internet watching your performances and loving you doing...
I should sing in
Spanish. They just love Ruth, actually.
Singing in Spanish.
I know you've been so terribly ill today, and I feel so... so sorry for you, but you carried on, you did it, and you did a fantastic performance.
Hey, you're all
I'm fine.
Okay. Well, let's go through the process. I mean, has she got a great voice, guys? So, does it matter what language she sings in?
It doesn't matter. She's
going to do Russian next week. That's how good she is. And you've not been very well today? I'm sorry to hear that. And Cheryl, she's got this going on. I like this look.
She's just such a gorgeous woman. I just wanted to see her in a floaty dress that matches the drapes.
Baby, it's all about the skinny jeans and heels tonight. Okay. To say CC to Ruth and make sure she has an extremely bonus notches, all you have to do is vote for her. Number to call, 0901 61 61 103. But you know the deal. Lines don't open until all the acts are performed, so don't call now. For now, everyone, Miss Ruth Lorenzo.